Closed-loop communication ensures that a message that was sent is received and understood. This includes the sender initiating a message, the receiver receiving the message, interpreting it, and then acknowledging its receipt. And finally, the sender following up to ensure the intended message was received.